morning, everyone. I'm trying to find my way down to this fence where I can get a hold. There's a hole down here somewhere. I mean, I might be able to. Oh, I gotta use this. Oh, gross. Face full of spider webs. I gotta use this tripod to. It's a cool little overhang. Duck down in here. Come up underneath. It's 6:30 in the morning. Nope. Nah, I'm not. I can climb that vine. There's a vine there that goes right up over the fence. Now I'm gonna have to double back. Circle back. Speaking of vines. More webs. Me and the birds. Saw a couple baby deer, little does up there. Wicked cute. Somebody painted the rock. Conrad, we miss you. Huh. Let's see which way to go. What a twisted web we weave, only practice to deceive. Look at this thing. Gnarly. It goes all the way from this tree all the way up into a spiral. Yeah, that's a big one. Watch out for poison ivy. It's so beautiful out here. It's a footbridge. I don't see any holes in the fence just yet. Although this tree is working on one. A couple more years, buddy. I love how they grow right into structures. It's so cool. This takes on the form. Whoa. Jogger. I think he saw me behind there. Shit. Ah, they bent the fence down right there. I could climb over that, but. Shit. Let me go a little further. Morning. I'm missing the train. Oh, damn. What's going on here? Oh, no. Okay, I can walk around. I'm not supposed to be down here. Well, I'll just say I got lost in the woods. Shit. Technically, I did. Yeah, I can skirt around this. I want to see the train. Had to take a quick breather. I'm gonna make it though. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna make it. See how this tree is growing right around the wall? Look at that, huh? So pretty. Looks like a squid, jellyfish. A picnic table. I want to get up here and wait for the train. If I'm real careful, you can jump off the wall, it's told, and land right on the train, right on the roof. There she blows. Let me put this water bottle down. That's what's making all the racket. feels like I'm shaking hands with the tree. I guess in a way we are. In the struggle to survive, one day at a time. I don't know if this is washed out or if I can make it. I can get across the rock, but yeah, I'm gonna have to take the high road. I was hoping not to. You know, I'm gonna get a lot of possible ticks and whatnot on me today, but I just gotta watch for poison ivy the most. Oh, yep, there's some right there. Yeah, gotta watch your legs. Shit, I'm in a tight spot. I'm not sure. I've never taken. Oh, this is really. I gotta like crouch down and crawl and stuff. Yeah, it's flooded up. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna have to circle back once again. Shit.